I'll do enough not to get fired.
Dog, listen, you ain't gonna get fired, all right? He loves making threats. That's his thing. He wanna scare you.
I don't know about that. Did you know Mr. Washington fired Chris?
He fired Chris. Chris.
You don't see him around, do you?
Oh, no shit. Damn.
And I'm just wondering how. I'm about to do this now. Do I stay on the same route? If the first try didn't work out, I can't be sitting on my ass, gotta make this work out. So little time and easy setbacks at every return. I'm just waiting my turn, I'm hoping that I did earn it. I'm burning bridges like I know there's trolls under there. And if I don't take chances, I'm decomposing right here. I'm supposed to sprout right now, at least what I thought. I get distracted, extracting my art from the number one spot. When I should say fuck the charts, this flame is more than a spark. Helping somebody with a lift is a purpose on my heart. Ain't even famous yet, my ego's trying to tear me apart. I swear when I'm rich, I'm leaving money in the shopping cart of someone that really need it. I pray I'll never be greedy, God knows I'm a good man. So I give a damn if the world don't see it. Cause I've been contemplating on my escape to get out of this hole. You know, I've been through enough disappointment, set up like an appointment with misery. It's like any chance I had got blown to smithereens. Lack of energy during the time I really need it. Get off my day job and get weeded. And face the music, I proceed to give my soul the harmony it needs. You're thinking by the way I talk, I'm confident all the time. But man, it's kinda like chalk. The rain erases my drawings, and that just fucks with my mind. Start over like a rewind. This sticky bond is shut. Eyelids when they open, I'm reminded I'm not far. Said I was going that way. Still riding in the same car, about to break down any day. But not me, this ain't the first time. I gotta be strong. I'll probably get over it, use it to make a song. Yeah, probably.
Been contemplating on my escape to get out of this hole. You know,
I was a premature little boy, cause the dank aroma got me kicked out of school, no diploma on my record, but I still got hired. 3 months later, I got fired. Luckily, it wasn't for using the restroom to get high. Fast forward years later, should be doing something greater. I'm somewhere between debate if I should save the rap for later and just make beats for dudes that really love to spit. But man, I'm one of them, besides I hear they loving it. Trust in the providence to boost my self-confidence. Even now, I convince myself it's not the world I'm brawling with. It's like I need a prerequisite for life to visit. Get priorities twisted more than a Twizzler. Not kidding, whatever sounds better to do is the highest bidder for my time. Oh wait, back to the grind. This ain't just a life of mine, I bet it's a life of yours. It's the reason our parents assigned us all to